What's good? It's Pixie again. You feel me? I ain't gonna say too much, but it's prom day. You feel me? I'm about to get my hair done. You know, I ain't really have time to, you know, make a intro when we left the house, but it's okay. I'm gonna do it right now. You feel me? You know, I'm just in the bathroom. You know, we just chilling and stuff. About to get my hair done, and then I'm gonna probably come back to y'all after I get my hair done, or when I'm at home, or if I'm on the road. I don't know, but stay tuned, stay tuned. What's good? What is it talking about? What's good, you feel me? Look, not too much, not too much. But I'm about to take my pictures. And then I'm going to get back to y'all. It's not showing. I'm about to make something work because my job not showing for real. But I'm about to take my pictures for real. Because it's 8 o'clock now. But like, I ain't really trying to leave because my phone not charged. You feel me? So... yeah, so I'm just about to, like, they could take their pictures off their phone, and I'll take my pictures during the event, you feel me? Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, wait. I forgot.
Okay. All right, so, you know, we got Delasia, and we got Desiree. Look, she ain't down. Yeah. Y'all are beneath her. Yeah. Beneath. Yeah. Yeah, you feel me? So, you know, we just waiting, like, for real. Oh, we just waiting for real, because, you know, black people be up on CP time for real. It's old.
Everybody wants to
ask,
where
y'all from? Since you like, I know. I swear to God, and you know the crazy thing about it, it's the sophomores, too. It's the sophomores.
I'm ready to see Andrews.
Okay.
On God. On God. Bro, I left my CarMax. Oh my God, I know.
My cousin, they made
us apart. You see, I dyed my hair.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, I got a green.
Yeah.
Took all day.
Bro, it got it. I know that they ain't traveled the metal detectors from the school to here.
Yes.
And they're ghetto. Studs up.
Ten thousand points.
You feel me? Bro, we got problems going on. Bro, look at DJ.
That's tough.
Yeah.
Gay.
Yeah. You feel me? We're in the car. You gang, you know they left us.
Sitting out here. It's cool though.
I look good.
Hold on. I do too.
But we, you know, we just sitting in the car. Chill. You know. And you light.
I'm light too. We light brakes. I got brighter over the winter time though.
But yeah, so you know, I'm about to get back with y'all when we like doing something. Right now we ain't doing nothing. For me, cause it's big Pixie in the building. Alright. Yeah. What's good? Y'all wanna get in the vlog?
Yeah.
Yeah. You feel me? We just chilling. You feel me? You know. This is my secret sanctuary.
Look at it. Oh, God.
I mean, I would hope it moves if it's there like that. I mean,
tonight.
I thought you and that big dude went together. Y'all both had on boots.
She's gay. She's gay. I'm saying.
Yeah, he was just like.
Me just hopping at her, like,
yeah.
I don't know where, though. I'm like, who is this behind me? My friend's behind me.
As soon as I saw it was good, I stopped recording.
You got me crying. Pictures coming soon. You feel me? Pictures coming soon. What? We got Waffle House, man. Man, I'm going to show y'all some clips of the after party. I ain't even gonna get to you. It was low-key lit. But you know,
we had to
make smart decisions. They wrapped in a child-sized blanket. She waiting on her hash brown that she ordered 10 minutes ago. It been 10 minutes, right? It's been 10 minutes. So, we're trying to figure out what that's about. We got the food.
Yeah.
You feel me? I look like a rapper. I'm about to go home and spit some bars real quick. I'm going to FaceTime you while I go spit some bars. I pull up in the Astapa kiss.